Jesus. Oh. God, stop. Shit. Fuck. Stop thinking about it. Just stop thinking about it. Jesus. Jesus. Right. Is anyone here? Hello? If there's anybody here, fucking say something! McCleary here?
Cass, it's O'Connor. I've got Bruce and Fergus with me. You know what's going on?
No, but we hit something. You need to get out of there.
Don't need to tell me twice. Listen, something's wrong in engineering. It's not safe. We'll go through the leg and come up through the under rick. Rennick, better give the evacuation.
O'Connor, you have to go through accommodation. It's all blocked. Do you hear me? O'Connor! Home sweet home. Fucking thing's locked. Yeah. Roy!
No, he's not here, fuck. I have to go around the crew lounge. And try the galley. Please be there, mate. Trot. Is that you in there?
Trots?
Get it off me!
Trots, is that you?
Get off me.
I can't hear you, man. Open the door.
Get off my head.
Trots, the door's blocked. I can't get to you. What's up, wee man? Are you hurt? Jesus Christ. Jesus, Trots! Trots! Stuck fast. Hello?
Bloody hellfire! Get in, quick.
Thank God you're all right. Jesus, what are you doing in here?
What do you think I'm doing in here? What the bloody hell is going on?
I don't know. People are dying, Roy.
Dead? Who's dead? How?
Douglas. Trots, I think. I don't know, it's this thing. I think it's doing something to people. I don't know what to believe, you know what I mean?
I really do. I saw something out on the deck. I didn't stay to look, it just scared the shit out of me. I should barricade the door.
We can't hide, Roy. We have to get off this rig right the fuck now.
What, without Rennick say so?
Roy, did you hear Rennick? What, you think we're getting evacuated? He'd want everybody back at work if we were at the bottom of the North fucking sea.
Right. The lifeboats, then?
Aye. You stay. Barricade the door. Let me clear a path, and once we're ready to go, I'll come and get you, right?
I'll be here, don't worry. Getting some extra prayers in.
Aye, we're going to need them.
Gaz, you won't leave me. It's bloody terrifying out there.
I'm not leaving you, Pat.
I wouldn't blame you if you did, mate.
I mean, you've got all the food in here for a start. Listen, get your man upstairs on the case, and I'll see you soon, right? Goes outside. It's too dangerous out there. This isn't gonna open. Can't open it. Jesus. My heat. Fucking hell. What is that? Fuck. Maybe I can go through your laundry.
Hello? Anybody in here?
Very rough or hard. Rain and wintry showers. Poor or very poor.
Crewmates, Comity, 4. Southwest 7 to severe gale 9. Occasionally storm 10, 40s and Comity. Rough or very rough, occasionally high. Wintry showers, moderate or poor. Time, Dogger, Fisher. Southwest.
Oh, shite! I'm not going back in there. I'm not going back in there.
Occasional red. Good. Occasional.
I'm not going back in there.
Southwest 7 to severe gale.
Ah, no way through.
Rough or very rough. Rain. Showers later. Good.
Christ, how am I going to get down there? Oh, come on, you're joking me. Oh, thank Christ. Here it is. Way out of here. One more. One more. Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this. That's just brilliant. Perfect. Now fucking what? get this one open. No chance.
Who's that?
Rennick. It's me, Kaz.
McCleary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboat?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Rennick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finlay and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McCleary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad, bring anyone else you can find too, and whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door, the railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
You see, Rennick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings.
Get to fuck, McCleary. And when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on yourself, you old fud. Bastard. Ugh, stuck fast. Kaz, Innes, what's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do.
What was that?
Christ, someone's having a surgery. Oh, no!
Innes! Fuck. stuff is taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. What? Is that... Trots? Jesus Christ.
No right.
Roy! He's blocked the door. A freezer vent. Aye.
Cut. You all right? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Kaz, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks off.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the pointy-eared cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece. Can he get to the helipad this way? I don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is. I have to get across to the bird. My Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog. He can fucking leave us. Thank you. Fuck! Sunil. What the fuck happened here? Christ almighty!
No more leaving!
Jesus, Innes. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing? It's Muir, Kaz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus. I...
No! Run in!
Christ! I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. There's nothing we can do but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. I'll see you there. But, hey, didn't he be a hero if he hears me, all right?
And then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
stop!
Jesus!
There's the lift.
Not far now.
Get out.
No. Muir was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz.
That's not it. Nah, that's not it.
Thank you.
have to stop them and run.
Christ almighty, there's no danger.
Can get them.
Like hell we should. You saw them. They're gone. Get a move on.
Archie! Renick!
We have to give them more time. You told them to come.
What I told them is that we are leaving. And we are leaving now.
Here. Christ. Zeus. Fuck. Come on. Come back. Hey!
Kent, better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with a lecky.
Terrace houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit. Then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking scum up, Suze. What do you want for me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. Hear me?